is the his dimension, and she expects a power. Is there a lockdown for Christ's sake?
How deep did the hiss get?
Nobody!
No, no. First stop is one of the few remaining Cybervoid mainframes, located in an old mining tower. We can use it to correct the corrupted parts of your code, and hopefully, restore your more sophisticated functions.
Hopefully.
There's no guarantee the data will be intact, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Goal lies far above, at the core of Dharma City. This means we'll need to get out of the base district. With the chaos the rebels caused, it's going to be troublesome.
How can you assist me?
In combat, I'm afraid I can't. Cybervoid Remnant is the only medium I can interact with. I will be able to help you with your upgrades once we find the mainframe. Apart from that, just think of me as a voice in your head. One that you should listen to if you want to stay alive.
This is Zoe Avila of the Climbers Rebellion. If there's anybody alive out there, please respond.
You said they were dead.
They are. Except for her, it seems. No one will answer this broadcast. Trust me, I keep track of any potential assets. And a single, desperate survivor is no asset. Keymaster Guard is patrolling the area. They may have located the mainframe.
Can they use it?
No, but they can destroy it, like they did to most of the Cybervoid hardware.
Huh. Establish communications. Priority Alpha. Reporting 80% failure. Thank you.
present in this simulation, leaving you free to test out various contracts without interference. This is a Veltaside vein outcropping. Interact with it to call down a mineral drill. Collecting the drilled minerals will count towards your minerals contract progress. Note that the drill will attract hostile creatures. Larger veins will provide more minerals, but take longer to complete and attract more and tougher creatures. Refiners display their owner and current refining rate. This rate will increase the longer the refiner is active.
Hey, over here! Stay alert. Somebody's close. Look here!
This is a power generator. Activating it counts towards your power-up contract. Find and activate its nearby control terminals. The nearby power generator needs all nearby terminals to be activated. Find the rest and activate them.
Starting to power up station.
Shutting down. Error.